So basically, right, my wire pedal turns out to actually be broken, so it's without the wire pedal, so it still sounds good, but, you know.